Hand lettering is an art where you draw the letters instead of writing them. It is very popular to do quotes or well-known phrases. Stacking your writing is very popular too. Using color is key to help draw your audience in. Using two colors to write one word is also a good way to draw your audience in. Many like to doodle on their words to add some flair. Using small pens is a great way to be able to color in your words instead of not.